Hi everyone, I'm sure you have all heard about Newton's laws of motion. We witness them every single day in our physical world. Is it true that the law of attraction is as deep rooted in science and as true as these physical laws? Why is it that we are not able to attract our goals and our dreams and not living our ideal life already? What if I decided today I am going to win the lottery and I went and bought a ticket and I won $1 million? Well, it's not as simple as that. Because no matter how much you tell yourself that you are going to be lucky and you're going to be rich, it actually depends on how you feel. If you don't feel lucky, you're never going to attract that situation. So how do I feel lucky? How do I feel happy every day? Is there a switch I can just flip and go, I am feeling positive today? That's not how it works. But you can come to our session to find out what it is exactly that you can do to make that one incremental change every single day to eventually attract your dream and your ideal life. Don't forget to come to our session to listen to our celebrity guest speaker who has been training psychologists and life coaches, and she is going to run an amazing meditation for you. Keep following Teja and watch this space for more.